Hi, I'm Jason and I'm here to tell you about our shock absorbing bollard range. Here at Barrier Group we have developed a range of rebounding steel bollards that are designed to absorb impacts from hand trolleys, forklifts and heavy to large vehicles without incurring permanent damage. Our SABs have the ability to shift 20mm sideways, tilt 8 degrees and rotate 360 degrees before returning to its original upright position. We have three shock-absorbing bollard models designed for different applications. Our 90mm medium-duty bollards are made from satin linish marine-grade 316 stainless steel. They are designed for supermarket freezers and warehouses where protection is required from trolleys and hand trucks. The 140mm heavy-duty models are made from hot-dip galvanised steel with alternating yellow and black polyethylene sleeves. They are designed for asset protection from slow-moving heavy vehicles in factories, warehouses and car parks. And lastly, the 220mm extra heavy-duty model is made from hot-dip galvanised steel and core drilled for installation. They are designed to protect assets against impacts from large slow-moving vehicles around factories and airsides at airports. So here's a quick summary of the features. Minimises damage by absorbing repeated low-speed impacts. Bollards can move in three directions simultaneously and absorb impact and return to the original position. Surface mount or core drilled models are available. Available in three sizes for the different applications. Reduces damage to floors caused when rigid bollards are hit. Ideal for car parks, warehouses, supermarkets and airports. We're ready to answer your questions, so get started by phoning us on 1300 55 3320.